This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. England and Hungary met in a football international at Highbury, and a crowd of 50,000 saw the visitors win the toss. England with a team in white shirts and blue shorts. England scored the first goal, a terrific smash by Brooks. Then Titkoss replied for Hungary, and all his teammates absolutely loved him for it. Unfortunately, the visitors couldn't keep up the pace, and England won by 6-2.